Okay, y'all, trying to get you biker 24, and the little girl in that van, she's intrigued by my bike. So, anyway, well, I've got that done. So now I'm off to work. Hopefully I can get going here. Let's see here. Let's see if I can try to get in here. So anyway, that's what I'm planning on doing. So I'm going to try and go to that run for the wall. And like I said in my previous vlog, I'm hoping people will show up. But we'll find out. Anyway, right over there, that George's Employment Center, I used to work for them. And it wasn't that particular building there. It was something else at the time. I worked in a turkey plant, and that was interesting to say the least. But that's where I used to work, is George's turkey plant, and I also worked for Tyson and Cargill. So that was interesting. But anyway, I think I probably did better in the turkey plant than I did anything else. So, come on, people. Alright, so, I'm off on my journey to work. So, and I'm going through what Redneck Biker 109 calls a quote-unquote shithole. But anyway, and what you're seeing there is what used to be a Walmart Sam's Club. Not even sure what that is anymore. But anyway, some have probably thought that it might be a future FEMA camp. So I'm not sure. I mean, when Walmart started shutting down a few of those Walmart stores for this so-called plumbing issue, I don't agree with that. But that's a different vlog altogether. So, anyway, that's what I wanted to talk to y'all about. Is just this will be a short little vlog, but anyway, that's the plan, y'all. So I am going to do the run for the wall. The question is, will people actually show up? Now, let's see here. I've got to get me some gas, but since I'm running a little bit behind, I'm just going to wait till I get done with work, and then I'll do that.
It's a 2014 Honda CTX 1300. Thanks. Hey, it's a deluxe version. They don't make it anymore. Thanks. Oh, really? Wow. Well, that's pretty cool. If you're ever on YouTube, I'm Renegade Biker 24. So check me out. Oh, that's cool. And a guy in a Spyder. How's that for you, Sam Smith? So, anyway, yeah, this is a perfect day for a ride.
So, yeah, that guy is on a Spyder, so how's that there, Sam Smith? So, anyway, let's see. Well, that's basically what I'm going to be doing. Let's see if I can get through traffic here with no problem. Yeah, that guy's right on the Spyder, right behind me. This is awesome, man. Oh, wow. I wonder if I'll find a Officer Rob in Fayetteville today. So we will find out. So, yeah. Now, right over there, I'm passing it. It's Lake Fayetteville. That's where I went on the Heroes on the Water. So, yeah, let's see here. Yeah, there's a guy on the Spyder. Yeah, that's an awesome there motorcycle. Two wheels in the front and one in the back. So I wonder if he's going to go on the Run for the Wall. Yeah, I think I'll probably ask him when we get up to the stoplight. Yeah, let's see here. Yeah. Alrighty.
Are you gonna go on that Run for the Wall? You gonna go on Run for the Wall? Oh, okay. Oh. Oh. Okay, cool. Well, this one is the Run for the Wall. It's starts in Forest City on the 22nd, and it goes all the way out to D.C. So, it goes out to D.C. Oh, okay. So, doesn't look like he's going to be going. So, it looked like he's going to have a... Looks like they got an event going on, I think, pretty soon. So, and he's a member of the Patriot Guard, which is awesome, man. If y'all haven't been, or haven't been to the Patriot Guard, I'll put a link in the description box so you all can see that. But I've done the Patriot Guard before, and it's an awesome feeling. So, but anyway, y'all, that's really all I got for you today. But anyway, this is Renegade Biker 24, and I am on my 2014 Honda CTX 1300 Deluxe motorcycle, and I will talk to you all later.